Now to a positive update to a story that we brought to you last night. Tatty, a 12-year-old pug, also known as the mayor of Midtown, is back home with his owners tonight. Saturday night, Fox 40 spoke with Tatty's owners, who are also business owners in Midtown Sacramento. The couple says they believe Tatty was stolen after finding the dog's air tag, but not the dog itself. In a Facebook post, Tatty's family says today is the best day of their lives.